This process, as we know and understand, it's a long process. The walking the path, the ascent is an ascent, and it is caused by different forms of attitude from man towards his environment, including the Creator, which is also his environment. Everything is caused from above, from the top of the ladder, till all the way below. It's all the letters of the work where the Creator decides from the general system what needs to take place in every moment for each and every one and what way to advance. The system decides, that's called the Creator decides, and in this way we receive these different influences. And the worst way the system works on a person is if a person feels indifference, that then he really has nothing to do. If he can bring himself back under the influence of society and to let them impress him, that's also difficult on one hand. On the other hand, there's dvikut, adhesion, when he brings himself to the environment because he has no choice, meaning even the indifference is influenced from above. The question is, as much as a person can use it, that indifference he gets, that feeling of indifference, but by the influence, whether it pushes or pulls him, there are clear reactions from us, and in this way we can advance. So the question is, as much as we do try to walk the path in constant dvikut, in every state the Creator sends us or reveals in us, that's the question. How do I respond to every state? That I don't care what the state is, I care about my result, my response, that I want in every state to be adhered to none else besides Him, the good that does good, that I don't care what I feel, I care how I react. And in my reaction, I have to build myself, my environment, my daily schedule, the framework, the lesson, the friends, the group, everything possible to take some duty. The main thing is to constantly, in every state that comes, to be in that endless, eternal adhesion as much as I can. If I'm concerned about that, I don't care about the height of the ladder, of the dvikut, what degree, or who knows about that. I'm just concerned to be as much to flow as much as I can, that I don't care what I'm receiving, what conditions I'm given to implement this adhesion. That is called that I am drawn to that eternal dvikut. Let's see what our teachers write us about that.